David. And I am here to bring the fun to the games that don't make any sense at all. Okay, let's get right down to it and meet our teams that will be facing off today in the Super Strange Games. Today's opponents will be the David Cheesers versus the Fisties!
Shut it!
Sorry. So yes, this will be amazing. Let's meet our teammates for the team. Hiya! First up is number 0 for the David Cheesers, David. His stats are position, standing up. Wow, that's some pretty good standing up he does. His age is 2, his height, when we asked him, well, he didn't know. And his weight, he said, none of your beeswax. And next up is number 3. Number 2 for short. His player stats are position, downward dog, age 4, 42, 177, I don't know, and weight, none of your beeswax. And it looks like our second, whoever those annoying guys are that talk about every move and play in the whole game, our second person is right here. Come on in.
I love you chicken.
We were just highlighting the players.
Oh, and my mustache jumped off my cliff. What are we doing now?
You're scaring me!
I kid you! My mustache!
Okay, anyways, let's look at the other players' highlight game score things. Whoa, whoa, yeah, ho, 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 ho. Okay, I'm skipping both of these players.
Well, why are you doing that?
Because underneath all this skin is actually
a chicken nugget!
You scared me!
First up is Fister. And he's in the position of a fist. His age is 42, and his height's 42. His weight is less, weightless, because he's awesome. That's also one of my good buddies, 5. His position is high 5, and that's a picture of him smacking that nerd guy earlier. His age is 0.5, and his height is 0.5. His weight? He can fly, so what's the point of having a weight if you can fly? That's how weightless he is. That's the most deceiving one, Flicker, who has the ability of poking. His age is 23, his height's 32, his weight is levitation, and that's him poking that nerd guy earlier. He poked the glasses right off of him. Haha, it was fun. And that's Righty, which is strange because he's a lefty. His player stats are position, right, he can run really well. Age, he said, if you knew, you would explode. height, if you knew, you would implode. And weight, he could pole vault. You need to have less weight for that. So he's pretty not that weightful.
Oh, and look at the time. It seems as if it is time for the halftime show. Before we even started.